Number two. Heavy favorite on the board is number seven, Peanut Butter Falcon. Going to try and make it five wins in a row tonight. Second choice at 9-2 on the board is number one, Can't Rush Quality. So the stable mates from Danger Farms are the top two favorites here. Field is in motion. They're in behind the starting gate. Running aces starter Conrad Rapp and gate driver David Pagel have the field in motion for race two. There, 1/8 of a mile from the start. Lined up in the backstretch now for tonight's second race to kick off the early pick four at Running Aces. There they go. And they're off and trotting in a perfect line. Fast away is SV Captain Ridge from the inside. Out in the center, here comes Tutti Frutti Rudy. Way on the outside, Peanut Butter Falcon, three across the track in an early battle for the lead as they race into the first turn. Driving up on the outside from the fourth position is Step Machine now. Then toward the inside, we have Can't Rush Quality. CD I'm the Winner is next. The early trailer is My Man Mahomes. Around the turn they go, headed to the opening quarter. Peanut Butter Falcon at 1-9 takes over the lead. Opening quarter in 29-1. Peanut Butter Falcon settles on top. Back to second now is Tutti Frutti Rudy. Then toward the inside in third, SV Captain Ridge. Trotting along fourth is Step Machine. Then on the outside, CD I'm the Winner is next. Further back to Can't Rush Quality. And the trailer is My Man Mahomes. They head over towards a half a mile juncture with seven lengths covering the field. And the leader is Peanut Butter Falcon. Peanut Butter Falcon by two lengths. Tutti Frutti Rudy is second. CD I'm the Winner drives up on the outside from third. Halftime in 1:01:1, 32 seconds in a slow second quarter. Onto the backstretch they go. It's Peanut Butter Falcon by a length and a half. In the pocket second still is Tutti Frutti Rudy up on the rim. Now taking the second spot is CD I'm the Winner with 3/8 of a mile left to go. Moving up on the outside quickly from fourth to third. Here comes My Man Mahomes, who has come from the back of the pack to be all the way up into third position as they race out of the final turn. Peanut Butter Falcon feeling some pressure from on the outside. Second, CD, I'm the Winner. Then toward the inside, Tutti Frutti Rudy. Three quarters in 1:32:1. Third quarter in 31 seconds even. They're stacking up behind Peanut Butter Falcon, who leads it by two. Tutti Frutti Rudy on the inside is second. Way out wide is My Man Mahomes. Between horses, CD, I'm the Winner. They're all chasing Peanut Butter Falcon, who's trying for five wins in a row, and he's got it. Peanut Butter Falcon draws away to the wire. Peanut Butter Falcon by 2.5. SV Captain Ridge second. Step Machine late on the scene for third. Tutti Frutti Rudy was fourth. 2:03. Number seven, Peanut Butter Falcon first. Photo finish for the rest. Hold all tickets. Number two, SV Captain Ridge was second. Number five, finished third. Step Machine was third. And number six, Tutti Frutti Rudy fourth.
Hit the grave, son. Louis V don't chase none. I wanna make a billion dollars, bring it to my pops, say, Daddy, what you prayed for? What is life? What is love? What are lies? What is trust? What is everything? Everything is nothing without you. What is life? What is love? What are lies? What is trust? What is everything? And everything is nothing without you.
We're playing Great One by Jesse Reyes, Victory Song winning driver El Jefe, Jeff Hund, headed back to the winner's circle, Gulf Shores winner's circle here. Race number two tonight at Running Aces, Minnesota Sire two-year-old Colt Singelding's Class A division winner, Peanut Butter Falcon, five wins in a row for Peanut Butter Falcon and driver Jeff Hund. 2:03, the winning time this evening. He's a two-year-old gelded son of Quality Camp, owned by Geraldine Rowland and trained by Dan Rowland. Again, Jeff Hund, the winning driver. Peanut Butter Falcon, five wins in a row at Running Aces, 2:03 tonight.